Okay, the people on the back there, can you move a little bit more to the left side? Can you move a bit more to the left side, because we're still not in balance. Okay. A little bit more. Thank you very much. Okay, so welcome here in Bruges, historical Bruges. The boat is not historical, but the light is historical. Enfin, je ne sais pas si vous avez vu ou remarqué, mais j'ai compté toutes les têtes avant qu'on est parti. C'est parce que de temps en temps, on en perd quelques-uns. Souvent, ça se passe ici sous le pont. Le pont est si bas parce qu'on est doux, on a quand même pas mal de politiciens qui pèsent assez lourd aujourd'hui.
Welcome to my dungeon.
Here on the left, there is a beer brewery. You will smell the beer. They have a pipeline with beer running on the moon. I've been looking for it. And on the right there in the corner, you have the Belgians. Now the Belgians were not only religious children, they were very rich women that refused to live with money. So they were in society women. They were the first country to speak. So
because now we are 500 years later, and we still have the things to do.
So I've done my work now. Now to finish. Anyway. Now, however, there is a religious order living here, and I see it surviving. There's a seagull there, which is weird, because they have a bad habit. They take it. When they start singing, the seagulls go to the temple. The singers will let them move. And they will have to make them alone. So all the mothers here are the mothers of the temple. Recording noise. Okay, il y a trois choses de Bruges qu'il faut savoir. Premièrement, Bruges a été la ville de tourisme de l'Europe. On a gagné. Deuxièmement, Brugge a été la ville plus courte de l'Europe, on a gagné deux fois. Troisièmement, on a pu faire un Brugge en plus de la France, parce que ça a été lancé à ce petit bateau. Mais on ne sait pas. Non, c'est le genre d'être plus lancé sur le bateau. Alors, si vous pensez que Brugge est la ville plus courte, je crois que vous avez dit 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 que vous avez dit. And the first thing you want to know is that we have to move it. Once we have to move it, we have to buy a small boat. But we do not know that. We need that up to the match. Because they have more water. Anyway, first I want to tell you something about the Lord of Bruges, because we are talking more about in a while. Now, the Lord of Bruges is very, very, very rich. They were so rich because they owned the right of Greek in the area. Bruges was used to brew beer. And as you know, Belgium has a lot of beer, so they were bloody rich. But the beer later on was replaced by other. That was called proper prostitute. Because the prostitute didn't like the side effect that Greek had on men. Actually, it made them bloody. I not everything is planned.
We also
have mothers. We need to make it more comfortable. That's it. There's mothers.
Right.
You can see also that the red light district was close to the house of Amsterdam. Anyway, there was actually a mayor once and he wanted to get rid of the red light district. So he had this genius plan and he came up with the fact that he would put a theater right in the middle. Well, it attracted the mayor. Well, there was another mayor once, and he wanted to prove that this water was actually drinking. That's not so long ago. So, in front of the camera, you took a glass. Not like that. And didn't you in for a fortnight? See that small bridge over there? It's the tiniest bridge in Bruges. I used it yesterday and it was 100% on my country. Anyway. The boss was a sticky, come on, please get a movie. Please get a movie, a good job. Not good, but everything is a good job.
The problem was that we didn't have any more wood,
and you have to start importing all those from that wall was a lot more expensive. Heck, was a less quality. And that's how Bruges lost their and then Bruges, but after the first and the first place, for 350 years, Bruges was a force to be used.
I'm going to go to the next one.
because it's very logical. Thank you very much.